start of episode 3. Rats, yes. There we go. Lucas. Hi, Bella. We just got back from getting food. Ugh.
Lucas? Yes? What does he have?
My back hurts from painting. Take a rest. Relax, sit down.
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families.
Bella, Greg started the rat cult.
Something happened. The Great Break, and the Macula awoke. In Hugo's blood.
Bella, don't join the rats, please.
What will it do to him? The Macula cares for neither good nor evil.
Don't turn to the dark side.
To change things.
Don't join the rats.
The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius.
Cow, rats are adorable. Have you seen the ones in this game, though?
No.
The ones in this one aren't cute.
Out of time.
Oh no, he started speaking in freaking demonic lettering. No, but I love rats. I'm not talking about real life rats. I'm talking about the rats in this game.
Hugo, wake up.
You cannot stop the darkness. Oh boy.
It'll warm you up. Follow the aqueduct. We should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well. Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Oh boy.
There are so many!
The chosen slayer of the...
Aren't you cold?
Look,
a little.
Everywhere.
Yes. Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Jump!
He's keeping himself warm. Yes. But he's too far for my liking.
Stars, oh boy. Oh, I have a college work to do tomorrow. That'll be fun.
Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hugo, where the frick did you go? Child. Oh, a pot.
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're not fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
I haven't seen much gameplay for this game. I think I didn't see much when I did watch a little bit of gameplay, but I do not remember it because it was so long ago. We'll see how this goes. What part is this? I don't think I've seen this.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Are they all dead?
Yup!
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we...
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to... walk on them.
I know, Hugo. But we don't have a choice.
We'll get stepped on.
Hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on.
No, we're not hurting them. They're dead. It's a catapult. Wait, no, that's a... Is that a catapult or a trebuchet? I think that's a catapult. No!
Oh, no. Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
What
I don't
the
believe it!
Ryan, this game's terrifying. Let's see. Okay, we can go this way.
There are people up over there.
We are coming.
On soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looting. Looking for things to steal.
No, don't for- oh. Whoops. Alright, I gotta go for now. Maybe back in a bit. Probably not have a nice dream. Alright, Greg, thank you for stopping by. No. Oh, I went too soon. Frick, man. Whoops.
Oh, the horse. Lucas? I don't know.
Yeah, no.
Oh, no.
You just had to trigger the cutscene. Boink.
Run.
Do 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 do
do do do do
do do do do do do do do do do
do do
do do do do
Boink.
Could you lend a hand? All right.
Oh.
We can't hold it back. Help me with this, will you?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long. Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back. Into the grass quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
Kate.
Yes, eat him.
It's horrible.
Run, 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 run.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see that.
Thank you. I need to hit a rock. Oh.
Well, well, looks like them looting bastards.
Alright, we got a little crafting session. Let's make our ammunition bag bigger.
This should make things
easier. There, we can hold more rock. Probably a dude, what?
Come on, get up there. Very well.
I don't understand why we can't have a sword.
Which way should we go?
It just don't make sense. Do, that's a severed arm. 4 out of 5 mostly painted pog.
Oh no, soldiers.
Okay, interesting. So where are we supposed to go?
In the bush.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
We gotta go this way. Actually, we can go this way. There's probably stuff we can get over here. I wouldn't be surprised. No, I don't think there is. Dang it. We are safe, we are safe, we are fine, we are good. Probably kill them for no reason.
Come on, climb up.
Yes.
Hmm. What can I shoot?
Ha. We have to get out.
Amicia.
My bad.
This way.
Oh.
About this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face. Are you serious? Lucas. Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
I'll stay here.
Hey.
Did you sleep?
Yes. For a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
All right.
Gotta craft some.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Can I make any more? I can't make any more of those.
Will that move? I'll try.
Okay.
Think you can do this?
I can't.
No, you can.
Can you do it?
Just stay away from the sides, you'll be fine.
Go on, Hugo. That's it. I need you to do this.
No, yeah, I know you. I need to do it. Do it fully.
Come on, the coast is clear. I'll wait for you.
No, child, child. Fell asleep. Child almost died. That could have been bad. We just need to make it past this section, and we are fighting.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
We can't go that way, so we gotta go up. Let's grab some more materials. Can we upgrade anything else? We can upgrade the string. Faster and more efficient. Ooh.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Make another one of those. What the frick, man? What? Why did we die? Codex, crafting. Oh, that's the crafting. Okay. Wait, I can do this.
Well, that looks a lot better.
Sick. What the frick? Why did they come back out? Was I just not fast enough? Is that what it was?
At last.
The upgrade.
Handy. back. No, run!
Run, 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 run! No, it doesn't pay attention. Tried to get the rock. I got greedy. Frick. Oh, from this point, ew.
I have a feeling this will be very useful very soon.
Didn't die close enough. Oh, frick, I messed up. Actually, no, I didn't. We're good. No, no, no. Come on, let us over to the bodies. Burning bodies. Aha. Sulfur. Good. Alright, let's climb up. The frogs! Yes, the frogs!
Yes! We have to get out of here, Amicia!
We will. This place can't go on forever, right?
Oh no.
There's an awful lot of them. But we don't have a choice.
He's dead.
Hey, you. Wakey, wakey. You dead?
Hey, got a man dead here. I'll look into it.
No, 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 no. We're dead. We're frickin' dead. Dang it, I screwed up.
There's an awful lot of them,
but we don't.
No, I don't like the look of this. Soldier. What happened here then?
They're stiff, still warm. Sweep the area. I'm checking the area.
We gotta let the heat die down a bit, then we can take out two more guys. Please don't come over here. Now that we're paying attention. Run, 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 run. We're gonna die anyway. Lucas died. Whoops, we sacrificed him. Whoops. My bad, Lucas. I don't think we're supposed to kill them. Until...
There's an awful lot of them, but we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us.
Restart from checkpoint. Yeah. Because we screwed up again. I wasn't supposed to move yet. Again, not supposed to do it yet. Photo mode. Look at those three. Can I like cheat a bit and like look at what's ahead now? Sag. That would be nice. Exit. Okay.
There's an awful lot of them, but we don't have a choice.
I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours! What was that snap? That way, Atreus!
Do-do-do-do. Don't freaking get caught, Luke! Freaking Lucas! Lucas! Freaking Lucas! Come on, Lucas! You freaking got caught! Oh my gosh, you weren't supposed to do that. Oh, this is gonna take forever to get through. Holy crap. Okay. Here we go. We can stealth. I don't think we have to kill here.
There's an awful lot of them, but we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then.
How was that sounding? Eh?
Eh? There we go. Come on, Lucas. Get the frick over here. There we go. Alright, we can run now.
I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
You alone?
Oh,
watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear. Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Right.
Get out of here!
We're following them!
There! They're running away!
No!
Hugo!
Hugo, come on, Hugo!
Run!
Get him! Oh no! We've been taken captive, I think. And there goes section 5. Now we're on 6. Here we go. Damaged goods. The name is this section. Alrighty. Well, we've been imprisoned. That's great.
Wakey, bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
mangy.
Huh. So we're just trapped now. That's great. Oh, it's a friend. Hi, friend. Oh, they're ninjas. Perfect. Love ninjas. We've got friends now.
Who are you? Melly. The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother? Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
We gotta get my sling back.
The guards. Arthur will make him move. What? How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open. The guard. That'll do the trick. Get ready. What? To follow me. So he's your brother.
Nice, right?
Come on.
Alchemy.
Were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting
difficult.
No one
there.
Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Right.
We have to clear the way.
The fabric. Not the leather.
Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites. Contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
I like how the other people just don't look.
Watch out for the bottles.
No looting to do in there. Can't go up there.
Let's go take a look.
Oh no.
What's that then?
Frick. Oh, frick. Stay away from me. Please stay away. Alright, I don't think they have interest. I can't go, there's freaking guards.
Oh well. Where are the others?
Hi, back out check. Oh look at
run.
Say you! You there!
Yeet. Do 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 do. Dang it. Too much stealth. Too much stealth mission. It's freaking difficult to stay stealthy the entire time. It's because I lost track of her.
Be careful.
I never to wait between bowels. There's two over there with their
clothes. They're training on a dead body.
On a dry bonkers.
That's war for you.
Oof.
That's how you teach a follower a lesson. Is it true?
Stay
you-
Alright.
Yeah, but it was easy.
Let's go.
Nostals charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of themselves. Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to
I'm telling you.
Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted.
Take a look out there and you'll see that guy ain't belongs in a fucking place.
Now, left.
But be careful. You know our orders.
There's nothing more to
there is guys who have such a high ransom.
Valwatch, son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary. He's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It's rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Let's see. This. Not bad at all. What are you doing? This is not the time. I'm making your rescue profitable. That's what I'm doing. What about this chest? I saw powder. Probably for alchemy. Useless. I can use it. If you want me to open it, just say. Would you?
Oh, alchemy stuff, let's go.
There you go. Enjoy. Well done. Come on, I'm coming.
Okay, sulfur. Still can't freaking do.
Silence. Stuff. Hey, not that way, there are loads of them.
What do you mean? You got a freaking whole pig there.
It's the same story. You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we?
Sorry. Yes. What the frick is happening anymore? We still gotta find Lucas. We have no idea where he is.
Still alive.
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay in your toes.
Thank you,
the cage
though.
Doesn't open like that. Might be the Valor's doing.
Now's the time.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes. They put it in the trunk there.
Right. Melly, can you look after it?
All right, we got this.
Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Let's upgrade some... No, we can't. Never mind. Nothing else here.
I must be able to free Hugo with my sling.
Come on, get him out of there. We don't want him in there anymore.
He said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course.
Come on, we gotta go.
She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl.
Happy now? Can we go? Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. enough of running.
Come on.
Come on.
Oof.
Do you want some more? I still have some.
Soldier!
Leave us in peace! That was... Are you trying to win the war on your own, or what?
We're just taking out everybody. It's fine. Another bag of rocks. Finally got on the disc details. Oh, nice. And the details, I don't mean the color part. Don't you frickin' tell on me. Only just shading. Oh, nice. That's nice. That's nice. I want to see pictures later. Because that sounds cool. I need more rocks. There we go. We got 8. That should do good. I don't need a freaking vase. I could just take out the whole camp. Can we take a horse? That'd be cool. Millie, why are you out in the freaking horse area? Millie, are you stuck? Alright, we'll go this way. Fine. Not, oh nice, it's difficult. Yeah, but you're talented. So... Ah, frick. It's the Crusader.
I pay a ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Belly, run!
Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
It's a girl and a brother!
What the hell are you doing? Nothing! We didn't do anything! They want Hugo!
No, I freaking shot him! Don't you freaking... It's fine, everything's fine. Yeah. Yep, I saw the cutscene.
Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
It's a girl and a brother! What the hell did you do? Nothing! We didn't do anything.
Take
what, Hugo?
Forward!
This is our
will.
Hurry!
Be tolerant.
Slow down, Hugo. Follow Melly.
Amicia!
Won't let them guess you.
Stop running!
Hey, Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
They're
us!
They're coming!
Oof.
They're coming up!
We don't have much time.
Get them out!
Quick! Locked!
Come
Shit.
On. Take the lock! Hurry up!
Let's go.
Where the hell is it?
Archer to the left. Get
that
down.
A French counter attack. Hey, we best go check. Intruders!
Let's go.
You know, I can also break the chain, right?
They've opened the door! They're here!
I'll take care of them!
There's nowhere for you to go!
Shut up! Leave us alone!
Run! Jump! Get down! Come on, get out of there, get out of there. Where's Lucas? Where's our boy Lucas, huh? And that's another episode, I think.